Not that long ago, if you had a bad service experience, you might have told 4 friends. But today, with social media, a bad service experience can result in hundreds, even thousands of potential customers knowing about it. Think what that could do to our business.